Okay, this was the old Liba fly trap that we had over here in Sweet B. This is where it used to be. Well, I took it down because it burnt out. I've already tested it over and over and over, and it won't cut on at all. The capacitor, everything in your electronics that makes it work has completely died out. So, am I going to get a replacement? Well, this is not my fly trap. I didn't buy it. My dad did. So are you going to come out of your pocket to get another fly trap for over there in Sweet B where you work at? Again, I didn't come out of my pocket. I didn't purchase this. My dad did. So that's something that my dad would have to do. If it was my fly trap, then of course I would do that. But it's not my fly trap. The only fly trap I have down here that's personally mine that I bought out of my pocket is the big 25-inch one that you see over there in my area, which is the same one you see at home. And the only small one I got like this is the Libra outside. Those are the only four I have that are personally mine. The bottom line is that this thing has died out because it's been running 24 hours a day. And so, like my mom said, we really don't need one over here in Sweet B because we don't have a whole crap load of activities over here that requires the door to stay open all the time like we do in Sweet A. So the bottom line to this is that it's going in the garbage. And that's about it. All right, let's go ahead and put it in the garbage. It's got a bunch of freaking bugs in there and stuff, but oh well. Those are just the nails from it. I'm gonna keep the nails. All right, well, thanks for watching. Lamont the Fan Man and out.